Right now, the training for the UAAP season upcoming, starting in July, is going well. We are starting to have some of our new recruits come in, so that's exciting to get those guys involved and just familiarize them with our system. Just trying to stay in shape and just keep fit and just working on individual skills so that we can be ready when UAAP season opens up. Greg Slaughter has been starting to practice with us. A couple guys from Ateneo High School, Keeper, Ravina, and Von Petsamal. There's also some other recruits. I'm not sure who all is going to be in the final lineup, but it's going to be an intense summer with a lot of guys fighting for position, and I'm just looking forward to it. I think with the team that we'll have next year, with most of our guys back in the lineup and just having a strong team with our coaching staff still intact and just with the way they do things, our first goal is always to make the Final Four and give us a good chance to have the twice to get advantage so that it's an easier road to the finals. So just one goal at a time, but it should be a fun 2011 season for the Ateneo Blue Eagles. I know NU has strong recruits with Bobby Park's son. Adamson also has their whole roster back, and they made a good push to the Final Four last year. FAU still has RR in their top player, so it's gonna be a tough year, you know, also with LaSalle, their recruits. So you never really know what's gonna happen and how it's all gonna play out. That's why we have to play the games. So I'm excited to see who are the Final Four teams that will be left after the first and second round.
Right now our training started already since January, so we're trying to prepare for the season already. And we have new players coming to our team, and I think we're joining some of the preseason leagues like the Phil Oil. I think it will be the first time that UST will be joining the Phil Oil this year. So you know, we look forward to this season because we think that we have the players, we have what it takes to, you know, to do good in the league. Actually, there are no players who will be graduating from last season. Every player in our team can still play, but I think some of the players will be, you know, brought down to Team B, and some new players will be brought up to Team A. I think this year the UST will be more competitive, hopefully, and you know, hopefully we can, you know, bring it all together and, you know, do much better than compared to last season. I think this season, I think like most of the teams are like, I think all of the teams will be competitive this year. They will be top contenders since there are new and exciting players who will be coming to the respective team, so I think everyone can be a top contender this season.
San Beda, ako lang yung graduate, so may papalit sa akin yung isang star player ng sa high school, galing high school, Base Romero. So pili ko intact pa rin yung lineup, and siguro another sweep ulit yan. Keep on supporting next season lang.